to open that relic.
Are you serious?
They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic.
Going on, Candyman. You lonely? You're not lonely. You have all your friends, man.
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
You got all the friends in the world. I don't have any friends. Everybody hates me. Nobody likes me.
Broken. Well done. We'll get to extraction.
I got no viewers. I just started up like 2 seconds ago, man. Plus my stream sucks. My stream sucks. Not my fault. I tried to make it not suck, but it just didn't work. It didn't work. Let's run that mission one more time, maybe 100 more times, more times. Oh, you sleep, son. I gotta say so to my YouTube every 10 minutes? Nah, I don't do that. Oh, I absolutely refuse. I can't do it. Can't do it. Maybe one day it just won't. Maybe one day it won't suck naturally.
Corrupted by the neural sentry. Clean them out. Void fishers. You need them to open a relic. But are you confident you can withstand their fury?
Yeet.
You're near a fissure.
Oh no, I'm about to die, son!
The reactant is working on your relic. Find more.
Not really, though. What if I was about to die? How would you feel about that? Cruella! let me read what you said. You have to like the other YouTubers.
The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Nah, I'm not gonna beg for follow though. That's just ridiculous. Maybe it's not ridiculous, but I'd rather somebody sub because they want to, not because I asked them to. You know? You know what I mean? What the heck? Oh, shoot, I'm the wrong person. Stan, what's going on? Nah, I'm just trying to get my traces up, that way I can try to farm, What is I'm trying to do? I'm trying to farm, Dang, what was it? I gotta look at my relics again. I'm just trying to get my relics out, that way I can radiate. To attack the squad of man. Yeah, I remember. It hasn't been that long. You was actually in here, the day after the Spider-Man movie came out. It hasn't been that long. Oh! How dare you put your hands on me like that, son? Put your hands on me like that. You don't know me like that. Alright, Candyman. See you later, my dude. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Stanley, you want right now? Who did that? Oh, stupid bombard. I don't even like y'all, man. I don't even like you, bombard. Did somebody die? Somebody did die. Oh, he's too far away. I can't get to him, son. Oh, that thing came around like that? Where's he at? Is he dead? Oh, he is dead. Oh, snap. I can't wait to look. Make them say,
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Oh, it's now going the wrong way to extract. About to get on. All right, let me know when you get on. Oh, no. Well, master rank of my 13, almost 14. Kind of almost 14. I think I got a quarter of the way though. Before I get to 14. Get out there. What's wrong with you? Oh, two son. Stanley, man, you've been grinding. You got max rank 23. You you got all the primes and you got all the primes and all that. I mean, obviously you do. If you look, max rank 23. I mean, you almost max rank. No, max. No, 23 is the max rank, ain't it? Twenty-three is mastery rank, right? Or no? Wait, how do I get to where? Oh, over here. And I gotta go up, huh? Filthy hands off me. What's wrong with you, son? I don't even know you like that, man. This is Roblox. What are you talking about, David? It is Ken Kenneth from the internet. It absolutely does look like Roblox. Because it is Roblox. Roblox. I believe the children are our future. Cernos Prime Blueprint. Oh, that's what I want. That's what I'm trying to get. I'm trying to get the Escalettos. I'm trying to get the Escaletto Primes. I need to radiate.
Executed.
If you love Roblox, well, join the Discord, man. There's a group of dudes in there who love Roblox. Y'all boys can link up and do Robloxy things. I don't know what that consists of, but you guys can do it. You guys can link up and do Robloxy things. What does Robloxy things consist of? Please, can somebody explain that to me? Please? Thank you. Is that a word, Roblox, you think? Here's a Discord case if somebody wants it. You don't like Minecraft? I got Minecraft. I haven't played it in a while though. So yeah, you can join that Discord. There's like three or four of them in there who do Roblox. Let me see, it's Phlox, David, Ray Ray. So there's only three of them. I'm not cool enough for Roblox, man. Like I still need a couple more mango season to grow into it, you know? Takes time and patience to be truly amazing at Roblox.
not alone. This tower is full of life forms, all corrupted by the neural sentry. Watch out, I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? A fissure. Defend yourself and use reactant.
I'm glad we got this Trinity.
They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. The tower's neural sentry has turned these soldiers into mindless attack drones. You need to.
It says we was already friends, so I don't think I have to. I think the fact that we already friends already is great. I don't know.
The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Alright, I got him. I got that Hydroid being made right now. I'm gonna try him out even though he trash. Ah! Wait, why'd I come over here for? What's up, Spider-Man? Are you the friendly neighborhood type or no?
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Yeah, I know Hydro ain't trash. I just don't like him. Who's your favorite? Oh man, stupid window. That's gonna set you free. How can I do? Well, like she's my minion, so I don't know. Like you didn't know that? You didn't know she was my minion? Yeah, Discord's like another way to chat. Like we're on there all day, every day. These dudes harass me all day. It's harassment, I tell you. It's harassment, I tell you, and it's not right. It's not right.
Another job well executed.
Dangerous Triangle! You want my account? What does that mean? What account? What account do you want? Hazer. What's going on, Hazer? I'm gonna hack my account. Don't do that. Don't do that, man. Don't hack my account. I need my account. Without my account, I have no... nothing. I have nothing. Not much, man. Just trying to, what happened here? Trying to get my my traces up. That way I can radiate and try to get I need to get the Escalator Prime blueprint. Oh, I'm not powerful at all. I'm actually weak. I'm actually weak, man. Like Hazy knows. I tell him, Hazy.
Yeet!
I just walked into a hornet's nest just then. Oh, I'm stuck. Trio the danger. They will walk around with a flamethrower. Whoa. Hold up. Oh, that's tight. Did I like the song? Not really. I know the Soma Prime is really good. I don't know. Whenever I use the Soma, I always seem to not have any ammunition. So I don't know. But I want to get the Soma Prime. I want to get the Soma Prime. Try that out.
Wait a second. There we go.
We walk right into a dead end. Someone tried to say the solo prime of 500 flat. Yeah, don't do it. I don't know what's worth it. 500 flat.
Well done. Now get to extraction.
Like, is there anything on the game worth 500 flat? I don't know that I would pay 500 flat for anything. How much is 500 flat in real money? Next guy offered 90. Yeah, so there you go. Sometimes patience is the key. Like, somebody tried to sell me a Czar Revan mod for, what was it? It was like, they tried to sell it to me for like 250 plat or something like that. I know it was a lot of plat. And I got a 50 plat. Somebody sold it to me 50 plat. Oh, autocorrect is your friend. Oh! Autocorrect is your friend. Look, I like that. I like it has my cape. Nice! Killing your synthesis? I kill my own synthesis. I'm a synthesis killer. I'm deadly. But I'm also amazing. I wasn't asking anything about plat. I was saying that somebody offered me. No, they didn't offer me. Somebody. Well, I guess they did offer me. They offered the Czar Revan mod for 250 plat, and I got it for 50. Like, somebody was offering me 50 for it. Well, they wanted 50 for it. Yeah, so that's what I did. How much traces do I have? Is there a faster way to get traces? Like, what's the fastest way to get traces? What happened? Here comes the boom. That is a bear's prime for 65. I should buy some plat and see and buy something. I don't know. Can we get to it? Plat discount right now, for real. I should do that then. About the 1,000 pack, $20 cheaper. How much is the 1,000 pack? The tower's neural sentry is operational. I need Volt, man. Multiple threats all under Orican control. Wipe them all out. Void Fishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? A Fisher, defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. The enemies are dropping reactant. Jiffy. The tower's I don't know if I want to spend that right now, though. Attack drones. You need to take them out.
Whoa.
I got 10 already? Nice! How did I die? This bomb bar probably killed me. Stupid bombard! You're gonna kill me. I'll show you. Oh snap, I'm looking at the chat. 370 pack like 15. Nice! Oh, did we already come from this way? Like, what made you buy plat? Like, what are you trying to... Like, what do you have in mind to get? See, I don't even know what I want, really. Maybe a Soma Prime. Big boy. Coming, the stalker. Oh, I'm amazing. I gotta put some eye drops in my eyes. Eye drops in my eyes. Freeze! Are you gonna get Umbra? Take my contacts out. Oh, I need some eye drops. Wait, where's he at? Don't come over here by me. I don't know you like that, son. Hold on, I gotta put some eye drops in. Look, I got glass in my eyes for some reason. I don't know where that came from. After the Soma, I think that's kind of what I want to do. Or maybe like the Askeletos. Like, how much is the Askeletos? That's what I'm trying to farm now. I'm trying to farm the Askeletos.
You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
This is why I need volt, man. I don't have any volt. How do you get volt? I see you can't even buy his blueprint on the market. Poor doggy. Get up, doggy. Get up, little doggy. Stanley out there thrashing everything right now, man. That's how you know I need to add some formers to my warframes, man. I mean, I had demolishing everything. I can't demolish nothing. Nothing, I say. Alright, there has to be a faster way to do this. You know what? I'm just gonna go out there. I'm going in. I'm going in. All right, so two lifts. What we got for lift? We got a rescue. We got an excavation. Let's run this excavation, I guess. Let me go get this Frosty. Go get Frosty the Snowman. You're a big boy, right? You can handle the Czar. Oh my god! Oh, I don't like doing running excavations though. I forgot. Wait, we kinda had no choice. It's all about that. big boy. Look how small, Frosty is.
An artifact has been located. Proceed
who we
to
here
dig
with?
Site.
Excalibur and
Watch
Prime
out.
And Nick
I've detected Void Fissures nearby. Do you have a matching weapon? We're near a fissure. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic.
Oh my god. Gigabyte? What's going on, man? I need this. I can't leave home without it. Gigabyte. Hold on, why are they this way? Why are they going this way? Trying to get the relic? Trying to get reactors up first? Did you miss anything? Nah, nothing too exciting. I died like 20 times, but other than that, we're good. How's your bathroom looking? Oh yeah, I did say something about the escalator. I said, yeah, how much it go for? You got there for 150-ish? Yeah, I'm trying to farm those right now, so hopefully I can get it. If not, I'm gonna have to purchase it for a small fee. $99.99, you too could have some escalettos.
Go to the dig site.
Corpus technology won't be enough to stop us.
The Link? I played as Link when I played Zelda Breath of the Wild. Does that count? No? It doesn't count. It should count if it doesn't.
The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission.
What's going on, Sharif? What's going on, Nazir?
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Did this thing get destroyed?
You just uncovered.
Oh no, we're good.
Extraction is now available.
Most interesting indeed. Don't tell nobody how interesting this is, man, because then people, they'll know. And then they might try to come to my stream and be like, I heard it's interesting over here. You farmed that Escalado? I'm trying some now. I don't know how successful I'm gonna be. I'm trying. How many Yeah, I got some. I already have some already. After this mission, after we run this mission, I'll see which ones I already have. I mean, if you gotta buy some for platinum, I don't want you to do it. Like, we just have some that you want to give me or whatever. And that's fine, I guess. You don't have to spend any money on me. Whatever. How many pieces for the escalator do you need? Barrels, two receivers, one link. See, I don't think I have all that. I don't know if I have all that. I might. I don't know. I gotta see.
Keep fighting. Look, the more reactors.
This is why I want to get the blueprints. That way I know what I'm missing. Blueprint, baby! Armandus, welcome back.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
So, the corpus are just a cult.
The Aklex Prime?
Should be money.
I don't know what the Aklex Prime is. Which one is status? Which one does status? That's the one I want. I want the one that does status. Yeah, I know, Fabuloso. I know. Oh, what happened? Like, did somebody jump in my way or something? You're building Banshee Prime? Excellent. Look, the Headless Horseman. Oh, wait. Okay, never mind. Status, that's what I want.
Excavation complete. Look what we found.
Alright, I need four more. Please don't, I need three more. Please, let me get it, please. Before we, do any more. Do I have her who? Banshee? Yeah, I have Banshee. Yeah, see, I'm not a precision guy like that. Like, I don't care about headshots. Plus crit. I mean, if you go high enough, crit'll fall off and status won't. I'm kind of, so that's why I'm kind of on board with that. Can I help you get Roma? What can you help with? Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Excavator deployed.
Hold on, I didn't do that.
The unit
I did do that. Dang it.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
There you go. That's what I wanted. Give me what I want. Give it to me. Nobody's dropping anything, man. Please drop some stuff. There we go. Let me grab this. Like so. And you guys want to drop something? I need one more, please. Thank you. You? No? Okay. You want to play rock? There we go. Alright, perfect. Perfect!
That's it.
What match rank am I, 13? How do I farm Volt? Does anybody know how to farm Volt? I'm talking about the regular Volt. I don't have the regular Volt. I don't have any of the Volts, actually.
Excavation complete. Look what you found.
Of course I'm proud of you, man. Congratulations, my dude. I'm trying to get to 14. Which means that you're more of a boss than I am. I'm just a peon out here trying to... I'm just a peon, man. I suck. Dojo to the left. I'm gonna go see what my clan has. I don't even know who my clan members are. I couldn't tell you who my clan members are. I don't know these dudes, man. You have to pay for him at the Tunnel Lab. He's not that free. He's not like free.
Picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
You know?
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
He's not like free. But he's free, yeah. I'm surprised the people in my clan don't kick me out, man. I know somebody from like when I first started playing Warframe, invited me to the clan, but I don't know who it is though. Like I don't think they've been back to the chat. What's up, Gibson? I'm running relics right now.
An artifact has been located.
I don't know what mission it is. Something low level though. I don't know, why are we running two at the same time? How'd they get six? What other two at?
Your hard work has just been rewarded.
There we go. I need two more. Dos more! I need some of these to spontaneously combust. How much time are we? Okay, everything's halted. Alright, nice. Alright, you guys suck.
The excavator has lost power.
Good. Oh, you guys have 10. Hold on a second. So you came with Mag Prime? Mag's good. I like Mag. I need to find a better weapon for her though. No!
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Not what I want to do. Don't!
Has been located.
Here we go. This is my last one. Alright, now we can finish.
The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find.
You're gonna sell her? Hey, what's the best weapon in your opinion for Mag? For her Mag bubble? A Bronco! A Bronco Prime? Alright, I'm gonna get the blueprint right now. Watch what I tell you. I'm gonna get it right now. You guys think I'm joking, but I'm not. I don't know how to tell jokes.
You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that relic.
What's a good joke? I didn't tell a joke. Never tell jokes, man. Ever. I'm the jokeless horseman. Nope, that wasn't a joke, Sheree.
Excavation.
You think I tell jokes, Sheree? See, Hazy gets it. Always serious, man. Always serious. You think you never thought I was serious? Interesting. All right, I need two more reactant. And then we're all good. There we go, one more. Nice. Nice! But seriously though, man, like, you think I tell jokes? Hazy, like, you think I tell jokes? David.
The scanner has picked up a target.
Always. I'm telling you guys, man, I'm always serious, man. I don't know what the joke looks like. Oh, I knew I was gonna kill myself. Alright, I need one more reactant. I got 42 seconds to get it. Somebody pick me up, please. I got 42 seconds to find one more reactant. There it is. I got 15 seconds actually. Will I get it? Oh!
That's it. You opened the relic.
Shot clock. I beat it at the shot clock like Michael Jordan.
Data complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
You gotta know when I say something, I'm very serious. Ugh. The truth is not exposed, David. You don't know what you're talking about. You're just making up stuff, man. You can't do that. You can't do that, man. Can't just make stuff up, man. Some more promise good, pretty good. I might have to look into it. Get my headshots on. I hate aiming for the head though, man.
The reactor is working on your relic. Find more.
Smeagol Kebat. Smeagol. This game is too fast paced to be trying to aim for the head all the time, man. Nobody got time for that! Ain't nobody got time for that!
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
We'll put an end to
this. All I need is some oodles and noodles. All I need is a little macaroni for my cheese.
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
That's all I need. It's a little macaroni for my cheese. I'm not a needy man. I'm a simple man. Do we have a necros? AZ, I will give you one plat for your Soma Prime.
The scanner has picked up a target.
One plat. Is all I can offer you.
This corpus remind me of the Orokin. Selfish. Greedy.
That's all I can offer you right now. You say you love cheese? You say you love cheese? Hey, how you doing, sir? There's like no enemies, man. Come here, man. I'm shooting you with this czar. Do you find yourself running out of ammo with the Soma? Hate cheese. That means you don't like grilled cheese sandwiches, man. I figured you would say you needed the Saren systems. See, that's why I don't want the Soma, man. Because I know I'm always gonna need ammo. You gotta put like an ammunitions mod on your weapon or something. Alright, now we can start feeding the excavators now. Wow, 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 yippee-yo, yippee-yay. What the heck? Yeah, I know, but you can pull the trigger for so long, those thousand rounds don't really do much for you, man. That's what's crazy about it. Like, yeah, you have 1,000 bullets.
Look what we just uncovered.
You just polarized it. What does polarized mean? Oh, you put a form on it? Nice. What's up, RJ? Axie Relic. Who's the Axie Relic? Me? Yeah, you can farm me. You can farm me with Axie Relics. I'm the most powerful Warframe in the game. Hey, did you guys see the set pieces? They have set mods. I think I only have like 3 or 4 prime mods. Oops. Whoa, who put their hands on me like that, man? Well, I'm about to die. What the heck is that? What the heck? What the heck was that? Yeah, they got set mods now. Hold on, these dudes have... I need it. No, I switched over. I have prime pressure points that I haven't put any points into. Or maybe I have put points into it. I don't know if I put points on my prime pressure point or not. There's something that I have a prime mod that I haven't put any points into. I gotta figure out which one it is. And maybe, why are the enemies so slow? I think I'm done after this mission though. Not done with the game, but like done with this excavation. Like, where are the enemies at, man? Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Nah, this trade tax at the dojo also. Are you serious? We might have to extract. I think the game is bugged. We broke the game, man. Oh no, there we go. I don't have a prime reach. Perhaps I need such a mod. Perhaps indeed.
Excavator deployed. Protect.
Hey!
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Yes, we know, Natasha. We know. Yeet! Alright, I'm about to be charged up like Drake right here. Wait, where'd that... Wait. There it goes. Hold on, let me get this thing some protection.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Corpus have tech weapons. We'll need to be careful.
You don't tell me to be careful. I do what I want to do. I do what I want. 10-0. And do what I want does not entail that I do what you tell me to do. Oh no, I put points into there. I didn't want to put any points into that. Oh, we ain't worried about spelling in this chat. We don't care about that. I guess I better put some protection on this right here. Give it some protection. Protection. Oh, you ain't the real Frost. What should I have done? You're an imposter, son. That dude wanted to be Frost so bad, I had to show him how it was done.
Take it complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
Alright, I'm about to extract. I ain't got time for this. Anybody got time for that? The Keshag? What is that? Foggy, this ain't Daredevil. This ain't Daredevil, baby. I should do some Kuva farming. Traces that I get. 157 traces. Nice. All right, so let me see what I have on the Escaletto. Let's do that, shall we? Alright, so for my Ask Leto, I have... gotta go to equipment, inventory. So I have two links. I got one receiver and one barrel. So you said the link's the hard part? I got two of the hard part. So I need two receivers and two more barrels? Or like how many parts do I need? I forget. Remind me, please. The cash egg. Can I buy it? Oh, I'm stuck. Hold on. I need one barrel, one receiver. Can I get the cash egg from here? This bad boy right here. Spin attack weapon. Alright, so I have six more of these. I can radiate twice. Nice! Alright, so I needed the other stuff. Do I have the other stuff? Let's see. What relics do I need for the other parts? That's good. What relics do I need? Do I have them? Maybe? Possibly? Your Kesheg one shots. That's because you're a beast. I'm still a okay. I already had the link already. I got the link. I don't need any more links. I don't think I have it. There we go. Okay, I can run these two real quick. For the receiver. Okay. So I gotta run some axes. So there we go. There we go. Alright, so I gotta run these axie H1 and axie H2. Interesting. How you spell that thing? Askeletto? I don't know how to spell it. That's probably wrong. How do you spell Askeletto? Oh, Axtiletto. Oh, that's why I look funny. There, a barrel. So I gotta run these axes. Let's see what we got for axes.
We got a mobile defense. Got a capture. We got two captures. This one's locked for me.
Capture missions are alright, I guess.
I'm gonna switch warframes. Who should I use? Let's go on with Nova. We'll trade it for a relic or something. What relic you want? What relic do you want?
All right, I'm gonna get the receiver right here.
It's not a joke. It's a real life, son.
You said something. Well, I have plenty, what are those, Neos? I got plenty of Neo relics. I got like 50 of this, 50 of that, 50 of there. 50 of those. 50 of them.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting. Void Fishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury?
Alright.
You're near a fissure. The enemies are dropping reactant. The reactant is working on your relic. Find more. You've found the target. Capture them quickly before they escape.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Oh, dual shot battery low. Oh snap, hold on a second. You got two targets? Where you going, son? Where you think you going at? You can get the receiver too. Oh, you're a mage. You can get anything, it seems. You still here with Sharif? Alright. Alright.
The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
What you know about that, man? You don't know about that.
The juggernaut. I think you made it angry. Good work.
Nerd! No. Where's the juggernaut at? He wants to fight it for his quest. I will kill this juggernaut for you, and I will deliver his head to you on a platter. Oh snap, I will survive. Nice! Nice! So where's the juggernaut at, man? He's scared of me. If I was a juggernaut, I'd be scared too. I'm not gonna lie to you. He knows about me. That was tough, huh? Oh, you tough! What just killed me, man? Did the sniper kill me? Did the stupid another fireball kill me? I mean, I know he has a sniper, whatever it is. Oh, see, I'm his hero and I didn't even do nothing. That's how great I am. That's how amazing I am. I'm this hero and I didn't even do nothing. Takes a special kind of person. To be that amazing. Archon crystals aren't just readily available, man.
Excellence. Big one, small one, some as big as your head. It's the Bear's blueprint. Oh, we can make a trade. Oh, we can make a trade. I will give you this Bear's blueprint. Are you on right now, Hazy? Are your services available to me at the moment? Slip and slide ride. Let me see. Hold on. Let me see how I had this modded. I need more status. I need more status. On this. See, I have no points in point blank.
Are you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
I already have Toxic Barrage on there.
You just might be mean, man. You just might be mean. I should probably put a seeking force on there. Yeah, you can accept the blueprint. I had it before. I was mastery rank 13.
Well put together, operator.
Somebody, person from the stream gave me my last part, and I just had to sit in my foundry, and I couldn't build it. Oh, yeah, I need to do some orchid. I'm about to do some orchid farming. Is the Bronco good? The Bronco's trash, right? I want to build this Bratton Prime. Is the Bratton Prime alright or no? Bratton Prime alright. Is it a status or crit weapon? Can we get the Saren systems? Yeah, we can do that. Why not? So the status weapon. Nice.
Presence known
for Conclave.
They've turned off critical life support systems. I suspected they might try this. Stand by for support. I've delivered a life support capsule.
La Uzi.
Activating it will buy you more time. Look for personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies.
La Uzi. Little kamikaze. I keep forgetting. Yeah, I guess after we leave from out of here. Whoa, what was that? Who's he using? Rhino? Rhino hitting like that? Wrapping that little broomstick. You're the goat. It sounds like the goat to me.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
Sound like you the goat, man. I'm eating the little baby who's going to ask and...
Another life support capsule is now available.
I need somebody to have Necros. Who has Necros? Nova seeing Squishy, is any good? Yeah, she's very good, very good. Very, very good. You got Necros, but why aren't you in this mission, son? Desecrating them things. He's squishy, but I'll probably die the least. Except for that rhino. That rhino probably won't die at all. What's up, Huey? Welcome back. Welcome back.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Pretty good, man. Just, you know. Trying to make my dream as a... Actually, it's not really my dream. I kind of just did it. But yeah, trying to make my dream as a streamer become a reality. Oh. Need help with what? With my life crisis? Of course, man. Everybody needs help. Can't get through a life crisis without help, man.
Get ready for a capsule.
Oh, I just died. Oh, no, I didn't. Come on, Warframe. Sure, why not? Oops. There we go.
Additional life support has arrived.
Your fingers are numb from being cold? See, I don't know anything about that, man. I live in Florida. I don't know what cold is. We don't know what cold is in Florida.
Our operative is making progress. This will help our cause. Life support incoming.
Oh, you look nice and prime for explosions. Don't you clem me. Don't you clem me. You better watch your mouth. You better wash your mouth and clean me.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Got you clean. Ah. Do I want Soma too? Maybe. Maybe. Wait, hold on. Is that what I think it is? Yeah. I got the eye of an eagle. Hey buddy, are you glitched? Huh? What are you doing?
Prepare for life support.
What are you doing, buddy? Oh, you're sick. I gotta put you down, buddy. You're sick. I had to do the humane thing. Hey! Where you guys going at?
Additional life support has arrived.
Oh, I hear him. I got four orcs filled. I need a few more. You want a pet Zanuka? What is this Zanuka? Is that what I just killed, a Zanuka? Hey, buddy. Oh, I'm gonna die trying to save him. I just realized that.
Life support on the way. Life support has been replenished.
The four-legged thing? I don't know what that is, but hey, if you want it, I want it. So sign me up.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Yeet.
We will all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
Don't you do it. Don't you dare do it. Whoa! Oh, come on. That's not what I want to do. I want to do the little slam thingamajig, man. Clam! If I can get like two more. Nope, no you don't. I'm trying to hit me with a heat seeking missile. Don't do that, man. It's so rude. Whoa there. Slow it down, son. Slow it down. Slow it down just a little bit. What? Is that another one? Oh, you guys are so in for it. I like your new entrance. No! Needs a little work, man. It was a little flat. Oops, I'm dead. But I'm back. They call me Slim Shady. Oh! Ray! Nobody over here? Mm-hmm. They must be all be scared, shaking in their boots. They heard about Nova. They heard Nova's a bad mamma jamma. Hey, Mr. Bombard. You're one true ninja. Hey man, you gotta be one. You gotta be one with the ninja. You have to be the ninja. What mission is that, Ray Ray? I don't know anything about this mission. Charlie Sheen? You have a Adonis Flux? Archway, oh no, I don't do Archway missions. I don't do that. Stolen dreams, what's that? Hey, Bombard. My dreams were stolen from me once. Oh, somebody objective. They're ready to go. Yeah, I think the Archwing would be good in open world too. In the open world, we trust. Down. Oh no. I gotta go save him. Oh, he's so far away. I'm not gonna be able to save him. Yeet! Ah, oh, I didn't want to burst. suckers.
Oh no. Alright, he wants to go home. Hey, buddy. From Kuva Missions. Find out what a Kuva Fortress is and go to the planets around it. And play the ones with the symbol on it, like the little red symbol on it.
Critical life support levels. Extraction is your best
option. Oh man. Miss Hazy, are you ready for me? I got full organ cells. Not bad. Not bad at all. You have to come to my dojo, right? Alright, let's see if I'm even do I have a clan still? Let's see. I do. Nice! Do I want the Soma? I mean, you wanna give it to me, I guess. I don't have no platinum. I have 27 platinum, I think. I'll take the one I want. Now I'm playing what you like. Hey man, sometimes that happens, man. Sometimes that happens. Alright, they have vault? They don't have. Oh, yeah, they do. That's it. How do you do the trade thing? Can you take up space in my dojo? This isn't my dojo. I don't know whose dojo this is. What are they doing? Does she have to accept it or something? There we go. No, it wasn't affected. Never mind. Hold on. Oops. Where is it? Sabaris. But hold on. What? Oh! It won't give me the blueprint for you. Oh. Uh-oh. It won't let me give it to you, Hazy. Well, I'll give it to you. I'll give it to you when you're ready. If you don't have it by then. Give it to you when you're ready. What else do you want? Like, you want something else? Is there something else that you want that maybe I can give you? I got one more slot for you. Let me know. I mean, what do you want? If there's something else you want, let me know. I can give you the rest of my plat too. I got 27 plat. I got like 27 plat left over. I can give you. Are you sure? Are you positive? I can give you whatever you want, whatever you need. Tag along for some missions. Yeah, what do you want to run? A COD? I mean, not a COD. What's the other one called? Hydron? Oh, I just came out of here. What's the 100-day prize? Whoa. Frame droppage. The heck? Oh yeah, I still need the blueprint for the escalator. I forgot. I need to get the escalator blueprint. That sucks.
The system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Pretty Ricky, Ricky, Ricky. Hey, Ricky, do you have the escalator blueprint? I'll give you 5 plat for it. You want to give it to me? I offered Hazel some plaque. She didn't want to take it, so I gave her some relics and stuff. I have... Oh, yeah. I seen that, Sharif. I have 23 plaque. Well, you want 23 plaque? How much is that worth? Relics, I got you. Ray, I gotta run that with you later, man. I'll run that with you later. Alright. Let's slide off in here one more time. So 300 is Zenith Star, so I have a long way to go before I get the Zenith Star. That's really what I want. Which mission? I'm gonna make this trade real quick, and then I need to help Hazy level up some. So we're gonna, I guess we can run some Hydra on to help her level up her Soma. Do we have a trade center here? I don't even know if we have a trade station here. We can do Archwing, but let me help her level up real quick. Let me help her level up her Soma. How do I start the trade thing? I don't know how to do that. Ricky, start up a trade. That way I can give you some of these, or I can give you some relics. Oh, y'all know how me either. Hold on, let me try it again. Let me see. Any communication? No. There's a button you have to press. There's a button you have to press. How do I do it? There we go. Oh, you have your hand up? I got you. I got like 50 of these. You want lift? You want all lift? Thank you, Mr. Pretty Ricky. Highly appreciate that, my dude. Alright, let's help Hazy level up for Soma that we can run some Archwing. I don't mind. Yeet. I'm gonna have that bad boy tomorrow. All right. You spent thousands of plat on Tenligan. That's too much plat, man. That's too much plat. Gotta look pretty. Already sexy, right? I'm a sexy beast. This is why I don't do webcam. Too sexy for webcam. I'm way too handsome.
Orgus is half
angry.
How long did it take you to get every weapon?
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
bad, the ball's bad. What are you talking about? What you talking about, man?
You mean good, boss? Good.
A friend of mine is mastery rank 23. I was playing with him earlier today. Right before you came. I was playing with him. He's mastery rank 23. Which is nuts. Are you a weapon boarder, Ricky? Is that what this is about? I'm the most polite person in this chat. I was born polite. Go on, my youth. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. No. Good. Now I haven't used my asthma yet. I can still breathe perfectly. I can barely breathe. It must be my asthma. Playing last night off stream and some guy wanted to see my builds. I had to instant message him, I had to message him on PlayStation so he could see my build. I don't even have any former into her, so like I don't think she's that good yet. I guess she's alright. I can get a little stronger with her though.
Available. Do you choose to leave now or continue?
Let's see how many thumbs down I have. Oh, I got one thumbs down. Never fails. I wonder who that is. Just give me a thumbs down. That's funny. That's so funny. Another every single day. To extract will appear soon. Oh, we got a player hater. It might be Alonzo giving me a thumbs down. Got my eye on you. Got my eye on you, Alonzo.
Got my eye on you, man.
You want to give me a thumbs down? Like I ain't the coolest streamer you like you ever heard of. It'll be like rank 15 after this mission at least. Ah! Nah, nah, nah! Do you believe in magic? Where can I get prime mag? From relics. You gotta have the relics for it. And if you don't already have the relics, you can't get it. Oh no, no. Mag is unvaulted now, right? Oh yeah, you better get on it then. Better get on it. Or Ricky will sell it to you. Looks like he has it. He'll sell it to you for 2 plat. Shame on you, Ricky, for not selling to him for 2 plat. Thought you was a good guy, man. I was rooting for you, man. I was rooting for you. Legit, welcome. DJ, what's going on? Flame boy, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream of dreams. Or something like that. I don't know about all that dream stuff, but it's definitely a stream. Alright. Definitely a stream.
You have a new sub. Well, congratulations to you, sir. Oh, I have one. Oh. Well, thank you, my dude. That is highly appreciated. Highly, highly appreciated. How's everybody doing tonight?
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Alright, Ray Ray. Make sure to bring me back something delicious. I can't go to sleep without you feeding me, so. Oh, I'll be here. Maybe. It's a good chance. I mean, if you come back next week or something, I don't know. I can't guarantee I'll be here. Miss Evil! Don't be coming in here with all the... Don't be bringing the troublemakers with you. I know you. You like to come in here and cause trouble. I got my eye on you. Well, I got one eye on you, one eye on the video game. It's called multitasking. Gangs here, so I know it's gonna be trouble. Is that a coincidence that everybody's here together? I think not. Oh, what happened? I'm looking at the screen. I don't think it's a coincidence that the whole crew's here. I'm surprised your boy Kid Achilles hasn't been in here today. I'm about to die, son. I'm about to die. Hey, the Flocks, leave the Discord. Say Flocks are spoiled. Why you say that?
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now?
What level are you now, Hazy? I'm spreading hate on his channel. He's annoying. He just doesn't have a filter, that's all. We're from 0 to 24. Started from the bottom, now I'm here. Started from the bottom, now the whole crew's here. Alright. We can either run Hydron again to like 10. Get you leveled up a little more, or we can run some Archwing. It's up to you guys. What, 13-year-old? Yeah, he's a little crazy. He's a little crazy, man, but that's my little dude, though, man. Archwing. Alright. Pick the mission. Hold on, I gotta get right where I am.
Operator, did you hear that? It said cosmic.
What's up, Ranjan?
Radiation is a riot.
Welcome back. Alright, I'm about to go out here and get demolished. I'm only 10 years old, so you guys are all older than me. Every last one of yous. Don't take my milk, man. Why don't I ever laugh?
Defend them while I extract that.
Should I laugh? Like, is that healthy? Is it healthy to laugh?
Flight system looks good.
Oh no, I'm trying to read the chat. Wait, where am I supposed to be going at? I've never laughed. I've never laughed before. Not even once in my whole life. Never, ever laughed. I never laughed before. I never cracked a joke.
This is it. Defend the satellite while I extract what we need.
I'm gonna die, son. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm dead. About choking your orange juice. Choked on orange juice once and I died. But then I came back to life. I came back to life as a screamer. Oh, it's the milkman. What was that before I died? I was a plumber.
Do not let the enemy destroy the satellite before I have what we need.
Your toilet gets clogged up, you call me. But not in this life, no way. I was a plumber full time, and I was a part time barber. Listen to the Milkman song.
Continue to defend.
Oh, I love milk. Miss Kitten, welcome back. Come here. Stand still, man. Stand still so I can kill you, man. What are you doing? Yeah, there you go. So there you go, David. That's what I was telling you about right there, Miss Kitten. Oh, you ain't the only kitten here. You ain't the only kitten. Nope. Nope. If you scroll up, you'll clearly see Miss Kitten here. I was a kitten in my past life. I've had 3 lives so far. I was a kitten, a plumber, and now I'm a streamer.
Mission accomplished. Proceed to your landing craft.
Alright, wasn't that bad, I guess. Can I go this way? Stupid Arch Wing missions. I hate these Arch Wing missions. I hate you. Okay, over here. Wait. We gotta go over. Where did I go at? Are we here? Are we here? No? Over here? Somewhere? Down here? So weird. I guess we just gotta be in this little area right here, right? Alright. I was whooping everything. I had 39 kills. Afterburner. Hollow bullets. Stupid archwing missions. Who do they think they are making me do archwing missions? How do you even mod your archwing? How do you even mod that thing? You gotta be Zephyr when you're on the archwing, man. Oh, I need to get this thing off her neck. Alright, you guys can pick another mission whenever you're ready. Stupid.
If I may say, operator, your chosen warframe suits you. Ha ha.
Slap that on there real quick. What do I got for V's? I have no V's and no dashes. See, I need a lot. I need to do a lot. What do I got for this bad boy? Sure, why not? Sure, why not? Sure, why not? You can all get on here if you want. All of you. Hey, what happened? All of you, yeah, come on. This is a mobile defense. I don't want to play with Zephyr. Let's go with, what level is this? Let's go with Equinox. Because why not? Let's test the archwing mobile defense. Ba da pa pa pa. I'm loving it.
Satellites in the vicinity contain important surveillance data. Defend them while I extract that data.
We'll put an end to this corpus greed.
Sure you will. Don't matter to me. I'm just here so I won't get fined. Come here. Super controller died. That sound's gone, right?
I got what we need. Find the next satellite. The surveillance data is heavily encrypted. It will take time to extract.
Sorry about that. My controller died. And if I don't plug in my microphone in a certain order, it'll make that sound. So I had to replug everything in. Oh, I apologize. Come on, man. What are you doing? I'm stuck.
This is it. Defend the satellite while I extract what we need.
Are you serious? There we go. Wait, no. Alright, at least they're releasing me.
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
Release me! Oh, I have some people behind me, huh? Whose fault is it that he's overweight? See, this is why you should just deal with jellyfish. They never get overweight. You've never seen an overweight jellyfish, ever.
consider what I've learned from this skirmish.
Can't wait to play, can't wait to see how the Archqueen works on the open world.
Do not let the enemy destroy the satellite before I have what we need.
Move and strike. We have to win this.
Oh, I saw it on tape. Tried to do it. Kitten, are you like Elvira? You have a little Elvira in you?
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
Yeah, Elvira, Google it. Google Elvira. Hey, where am I at? Okay, here I am. Who's shooting at me? Jerks! Oh, I'm gonna die. No! Hold on, can I fly this way? No. Hold on, baby, there we go. Oh, I thought I got stuck again. I'm about to be mad. Oh, I saw it on tape. Try to do it. Oh, pretty Ricky, you're dead, man. Why did you die, man? Oh no, not Elvira, Elmira. Not Elmira, not Elvira. You got one shot, it's because you're not tough, man. You gotta be tough like me. Gotta be tough like me, man. I'm tough. See me? I'll never get one shotted. Because I'm impressive. I'm very impressive. Alright. Let me see. Let me see. I need to get. Do I have any Ek Bronco parts? Oh, I need two Ek Bronco Primes. Okay, never mind. Bronco. I need two Bronco Primes, it said? I only have one blueprint, though, huh? Never mind. Never mind. Oh, you know what I need? I don't think I don't have any any of you guys have relics for the Latron Prime Receiver? The Latron? Latron. Oh, I need one more Argon Crystal and I can build an Akana. Legend. Nah, this is PS4. Welcome to the stream, by the way. The stream, by the way. The dream, by the way. I can almost build another Paris Prime.
Is half angry.
Oh, I need some field drawn. Oh, I should have a blueprint for that. Hey. Who has a double chin? Me? Nope, none of you guys do?
Ugh.
That sucks. Well, that sucks. You have the blueprint for the receiver?
Operator, no! Have you lost your mind?
The dog has a double chin. What kind of dog do you have? I think you put the dog in. I think I seen your dog in the Discord. No, I seen your cat in the Discord. If you have the relic and it's not like super rare, we can run it. I don't have it though. You can start the mission up if you want. What we got for alerts real quick?
Nothing.
It's super rare? Alright, don't worry about it then. I guess we could run like a defense or something that we can get some refinement up. We could do that if you want. What's up? You pretty Ricky, Ricky, Ricky. I guess pick the mission. Pick the mission that you want to run, and we'll run it. Parrot, I'm half parrot. I have parrot DNA. My nickname is Polly. Boss Polly.
Thank
The system continues to fall into chaos. Check navigation for active invasions.
What is this? T3, Neptune? Let's see, what is this? I know the ring. Exterminate? This is fine, though. Oh, no, I don't want to. Oh, I don't want to start this. I didn't even get to pick a relic. So stupid, man.
Eliminate all Corpus threats.
We'll put an end to this Corpus greed.
Watch out.
Who cussed? David cussed? Did you curse, David? Are you using swear words? Alright, run it again. My fault. I saw it on tape and tried to do it. There we go. Oh, I need to start building my vault too, huh? I'll do that after this mission. Why can't you pick a color scheme? Who's getting banned?
Eliminate all Corpus threats.
They'll have plenty of robotics. Corpus never fight for themselves.
Void fixtures. You need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? A fissure. Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. The enemies are dropping reactant. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. Eliminate
When it comes to the, that's something I'm gonna miss.
That's it. You open the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Yeah, see this light? It happens, man. It happens. I don't know. I made somebody mad. Or maybe my stream just sucks. I don't know. One or the other. I either made somebody mad or my stream sucks.
Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
Maybe it's a little bit of both. That's always a possibility, right? Could he just like it? Probably.
You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Probably. Problem is I don't care about this Lux. That would be the only problem. Reaper Prime. What is the Reaper Prime? One more key left. What key is that? I need a key. I got the keys. I got the keys. All right, we're gonna get it right here, Ricky. We're gonna get it right here. Look who joined. Let's see.
Eliminate all Corpus threats.
Corpus have tech weapons. We'll need to be careful.
There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. You found a fissure.
Ew.
Reactant. working on your relic. Find more.
Dang it. I want that thing to be smooth. I wanted my land to be smooth. I wanted a 10 out of 10 landed. Wait a second. I will break your face, son. I will break your face. Give it to what? Oh, I didn't do anything. I tried to nuke the room and got pumped. I think I was too high. What the heck was that? Oh. Alonzo, I got the keys. I got the keys. Just a little heads up. Feel me, Alonzo. You feel me? I got the keys, man. Oh, I jumped too high. I'm a beast. What is Ray Ray doing? Well, I guess we gotta wait. I thought I was gonna backflip in all cool. Do a little dance, make a little love, get down tonight. We got a whole whopping 8 void traces. It's cool, pretty Ricky. It's cool, man.
gambled. We gambled and unfortunately we lost. But there's no reason to get down on ourselves. Pick ourselves back up and dust your shoulders off. Got one Volt Prime part, so tomorrow I'll start Volt up. Oh, I have two Volbon Prime parts. Nice. All right, Alonzo. All right, Pretty Ricky, Ricky, Ricky. I got 46 refinement, man. That's terrible. Terrible. Hazy, are you finished leveling up your weapon? Alright, Alonzo, man. Good night, man. Take it easy at work. Don't work too hard. Because if you do, it might be a problem. What's going on, Ray Ray? Gallium. Close to it. Alright, we can go back to Hydron after we farm this Nitang. Nitang?
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
World of Tanks, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the sub, man. Appreciate it. I appreciate it.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy
I do appreciate
hunting.
It.
These corpus remind me of the Orkin. Selfish, greedy.
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
Where you think you're going at, man? I'm cutting off my powers and stuff, man. What's wrong with you, man? What's wrong with you, son? What's wrong with you, man? Don't do that, man. That was very rude of you.
The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Very rude of you. I'm very disappointed. Hazy teasing me with the Soma Prime. Where did Ray Ray go? Where's Ray Ray going? Oh, it's not Ray Ray. Not nice, Hazy. It's not nice.
Shouldn't tease me with the Soma Prime. Oh, we jumped in here like we actually needed to be in here. I hate when I gotta jump up and I don't realize it right away. Why you gotta do me like that, Warframe? You know sometimes I'll be distracted with the chat. Just preying on the innocent like that, man. I'm a victim here. Metamorphosize. I'm gonna undergo a mean metamorphosis. I think this version looks better, but like, it's the peaceful one, man. I don't want peace. I want war. I don't know who this person is. You're gonna get it. Health is almost dead. To help you decide if you just, you should download it. Yeah, absolutely. This game's for free. And if you want, check out the new, they're about to update the game pretty soon. They're about to bring an open world product to the forefront, which should be good. So it's gonna get even better. Yeah, you should get it. And you can't lose because it's for free. Anything for free, you can't lose on. This is a true statement, all right? It's in the handbook. Can't lose with a free product. Hey, you'll see me. If you want to play with me, you can play with me. I play with all my subscribers. Maybe not all of them, but the ones who want to get play with me. Ray says he wants Gallium. That's easy. Let's find a planet with it. Please don't be Uranus. Ugh. Should we run like an exterminate? We should run like an exterminate. Nope, it has an archwing on it. I don't want to do that. Most of this crap is archwing stuff. Why? They have an archwing survival? What? Alright, man. See you later. Let's see if we can get on this defense. I'm not doing no archwing survival. Is that literally like an archwing, like archwing survival? If that's the case, I am not interested.
Did the operator enjoy this criticism?
No, I did not enjoy it. All right, play that. Joke's played out. That was definitely. Chance to be an underwater archwing level. We can't take no chances. Whenever it says archwing, we take no chances.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
All Why did I pick this? Why did I pick Nova? I shouldn't have picked Nova. It was alright. Oh, Nova's alright, I guess. I should have picked the Speed Nova, though. Up by bringing this over here, man. I should have brought a Speed Nova if anything. Oh, I didn't even kill him, huh? But you a tough guy, huh? Oh, you a tough guy.
You son of a gun.
Hello. What's going on? What is going on, man? I hope I get some galleon for this for Mr. Ray. PlayStation. Like a real gamer. PlayStation Master Race. Xbox. Noise. Now I'm on PlayStation, not Xbox. PlayStation. Oh, we have an Octavia. Get off, son. You think this is it, son? I'm gonna get my first Xbox when the Scorpio comes out, though. I wonder where Rich Kid is, man. I need Rich Kid to get his PlayStation. That way he can play with me. Rich homie. Get your filthy pants off me, lady. Let's see, did we get any gallium? Let's see if we got any gallium yet. I don't think we did though. This might not be an efficient way to get it. Probably not the most efficient way to get it. I don't know. I have no idea. I'm out here sniping out here, man. I'm a real sniper. Again, here we go again. Yeah, I don't really know how to farm for gallium. I should Google it. I should put it in my Google search.
You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Oh, I'm rocking out with DJ Octavia. In your face, buddy. In your face. That did no damage whatsoever. That was kind of crazy. Oh, that was ludicrous. Controlling that thing like as an energy blast. Kamehameha.
Back at it again with the white band. Let me hit you with these bangers. What the heck? Alright. You wanna be invisible? I'ma shoot you. I don't care. I'll do it. Where's he at? Oh, they got him. Nice! Really, we're right back to the same one? Oh, we love those tornadoes. Oh, we love tornadoes. Aw, oh, man, I thought it didn't go up. Oh well. Oh, look at them all bunched up. Like some morons. What's Mag's, not Mag, what's Nova's augment? Don't talk to me like that. Get back. You don't know me like that. I wonder when X-Gamer comes back from vacation. He said he went on vacation. He won't be back for a while. Speaking of getting back because you don't know me like that. I had to hold that bad boy steady. Hello, my friend. Re-O production. Do I have a PS4? Yeah. Absolutely. Absolutely do. Let me beat you in the back with the baton, like the police. You can add me. You gotta sub this channel and then add me on Warframe.
and we could play. Not tonight though, because I'm actually about to log off. What's going on, Nazir?
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
I'm actually about to log off. Oh, we got one Gallium. Well, there you go, Ray. You got one Gallium, man. I can't help you beyond that. Thank you for the sub. It's highly appreciated. Here's my PSN right here. I mean, I know I could just type it in the chat because I'm typing it now. But I don't want to do that. I do what I want. What's up, Ray? Oh, you got two Gallium? Well, there you go. You did better than me. So tomorrow, I'll be able to build tomorrow. Oh, I have Hydro in 2 days. I have the Escalator Prime tomorrow. I have my stuff for Volt done. I can build him. I have him 2 days after that. Is there anything else I need to be building? Oh, I need two more Orkin cells. And I can build the Bratton Prime. I should do that now, but I'm not going to. I'm getting kind of, I feel real sleepy for some reason.
A new alert has begun.
I think I need some sleep.
On navigation.
You almost have your loadout, Max? What loadout is that? Is the Haiku any good? Haiku? Still need that Lutron Prime receiver. Alright, I'm about, this is about where I,
Operator, did you hear that? It said,
cosmic battle. Is it late over here?
Is a riot.
It's not late. I usually stay up way later than this. Like, usually I'm up until like 4, 5 o'clock in the morning. That's my problem. I get up, I go to sleep at like 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning, and I wake up at like 9. Now do giveaways? Yeah, I'm doing a giveaway at 500. Where are we at right now? We're at 396, so we need... Wait, we're at 397. So we need 103 more. We get 103 more subs, and I'll do a giveaway. Because that's how I roll. That's how I roll. Join the Discord if you want to do some chit-chatting off the stream. Off the screen. Off the stream. I'm about to end the stream here tonight. So if you have not subscribed to the channel, please do so for more Warframe. I do stream every day. And I will be back tomorrow. David says he's tired. Might want to get some sleep, man. I'm about to lay down and see if I can go to sleep. I doubt it, though. I'll probably still be up at 5 o'clock in the morning, rolling around the bed. But, yeah. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Later.